Michael with Rock Legends Photographers. We're here with Greg Billings of the Greg Billings Band and formerly the Stranger Band. Greg, thanks for taking the time with us.
No problem, sir.
We're here at Mindy Hebert's Wine and Music Festival in beautiful Punta Gorda, Florida, Punta. Depending on where you're from. Greg, how long have you been a professional musician?
All my life. 12 years old, I've bought a bass guitar and got my first paying gig when I was 12, so I've been a pro since I was 12.
What kind of music did you do?
Believe it or not, we did. The band was called Nirvanic Faith, I think. No, Blackwater Bridge. And we did Chicago, Creedence Clearwater, Revival, whatever was a hit, Matt Davis songs. Yeah, we did anything. Knock on Wood, a lot of cool tunes back in those days.
Awesome. That was been like...
Proud Mary, yeah.
Early 70s?
Yeah, no, that was... Yeah, 70s. Yeah, probably 1970.
Wow,
yeah.
Okay. Living or dead, if you could sing with one person or perform with one person, who would that be?
Paul Rogers.
Paul Rogers, okay. And I think you mentioned maybe Mindy Hebert?
Yes, Mindy Hebert as well.
Okay.
Maybe that'll happen someday soon.
That would be very cool. Your entire music collection gets wiped out. What CD would you replace first?
Now, not my music, so I would have to say I just bought the Baby's Head First album. This is my favorite because it's the only album we had for like 3 weeks on the road. And I finally bought it on vinyl, and I think that's the one I would replace. Great record. John Waits.
Do you know all the words to the songs?
I know all the words.
Okay. Let's see here. Singer-songwriter comes up to you and says, Greg, I'm thinking about breaking into the business. What advice would you have for me?
Do whatever the crowd likes. Don't stick to one particular type of music. Like today, we pulled songs out we haven't played in a while because I read the crowd. We didn't just stick to our own set that we had written earlier. We changed it up a little bit. I would say be willing to change it up and play songs that you feel the crowd would really like instead of what you like.
Very good. You've traveled a lot in all of the years that you've been on the road. What is your favorite venue to play in and why?
My favorite venue is the state of Florida. I'm a Florida boy now. Born and raised Carolina, but Florida boy now.
There you go. What was the first concert you ever went to?
Grand Funk Railroad.
Woohoo!
Never forget.
We shot them recently. That was awesome. Last question and the hardest one. You've probably been interviewed thousands of times over the years. What question would you like to answer that nobody's ever asked you?
What's my favorite ice cream?
And it is?
Bluebell, orange sherbet with the vanilla mixed in. So you have your creamsicle. That's my favorite.
Very good. Well, thank you for... one more song. I forgot one song. Singer-songwriter shows up at your door, says he'll sing one song for you. Who is the singer? What is the song?
Mike Ferris singing Mercy Now.
Fantastic. And you played a fabulous version of that today.
Yeah, I'm proud of that. The band did a great job today. We had a great time.
Fantastic. Well, thanks for taking the time with us, Greg. I'll send you a link. Yep. And we also have some great photos for you.
All right.
And also, I'd